Times are tough these days. And sure, Initiative 1098 might sound good, but supporters don't even tell us what it really is. An income tax. And the problem is that after 2 years, Olympia can extend the income tax to everyone, including people like me. Look what's happened with the sales tax. It keeps going up and up. I just don't trust Olympia, so I'm voting no on 1098.